shaking pastors, rich and skinny. You cross. Sometimes in the valley where the sun never shines, but you still cross. You cross over high mountains and through rough valleys and through deep waters and through hot paths, but you cross. You didn't let it harm us. You didn't let it hurt us. You didn't let it overtake us. You didn't let it consume us. It's of the Lord's mercy we are not consumed. Your mercy fell not. They knew every morning. Great is your faithfulness. And so God, you say thank you. And God, give me all that to say thank you one more time. Hallelujah. Thank you for giving us another day. Thank you for bringing us through another week. Thank you for opening doors for us and making ways for us. And so many times, God, you keep doing it over and over again. And never cease to amaze us. Keep making a way out of the way. You keep working things out for us. You keep coming out in the places. You keep protecting us and preserving us from danger, seen and unseen. And God, you say thank you. God, it could have been a different story. It could have been a different outcome. But Lord, because of you, you worked it out. And you got to handle it. You carried it. You lifted us. You kept us. You provided for us. You healed us from the sick. You brought